New at 6, a candidate who won the primary for State Assembly District 10 doesn't live there.
Milwaukee County Supervisor Elizabeth Coggs, who's a cousin of Alderwoman Coggs, lives south of the district that covers a big area from around Center to Mill in Milwaukee. 12 News' Shelby Croft is live near the south border of that district. Shelby.
And Terry, I'm here at Richards and Center at the south edge of the 10th Assembly District. Elizabeth Coggs lives four blocks further south. While she's not far, she's not in the district, and her opponent has a lot to say about that.
Oh, my name is Ieshuh Griffin. I'm running for State Assembly.
Independent Ieshuh Griffin finally knows who she'll face for the District 10 Assembly seat. Just hours after the primary, she's on the streets, armed with literature against her opponent, Democrat Elizabeth Coggs.
Her residence is outside the district, and she's not aware of the issues that's affecting the district.
While Coggs lives in her county board district, she's a few blocks south of the assembly district. She's within the law to run for the seat. She doesn't have to live there until taking office. But Griffin and her supporters think Coggs, from a big political family, is just trying to move up the ladder rather than serve the constituents.
And I think that the people are ready for change, effective change, you know, and not just someone that's going to be a token for the private interest.
Most politicians do what I like to call an easy pick. So they look for something that's going to, what they think is easy, plus they got a quote-unquote name recognition in here.
That name recognition means something in Coggs' neighborhood. Woozy is considered the expert mechanic around here. Elizabeth Coggs, the expert politician. The thought is she should be trusted to tinker with the 10th Assembly District because of her experience, just like Woozy tinkers with wheels and engines.
It shouldn't be no problem. She got the hang of it.
Woozy thinks Coggs is familiar with Milwaukee as a whole, and she's ready for a bigger challenge.
We don't have no problem down here. We can leave the tools out and everything else. But for the back where you're talking about, she got a lot of cleaning up to do back that way.
Now, I tried to talk with Elizabeth Coggs about this today. She says she doesn't want to discuss the residents' issue until after the general election. Reporting live at Center and Richards in Milwaukee, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.